Hello, my dear students. Good morning. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today, in this video, we are going to discuss the first chapter, that is of Standard 6th Social Science, and it is Sources of History. So we are going to discuss this chapter, chapter number 1, Sources of History, in detail. Okay, so as the name of the chapter is concerned, sources means we can say materials from which we are getting the information. If we are getting any information from the materials, so that is sources, or we can say basic things from which we are getting the information. And which kind of information we have to get? We have to get the information about history. History matlab past, okay? Whatever the things that had already happened in the past, we have to find it out with the help of the materials. Means basic things from where we get the proper information. So which are the sources, okay, that we are going to discuss in this chapter. So early in the morning, you receive a newspaper which makes you aware of the daily events and incidents. You know very well that daily in the morning you are getting the newspaper, or even on the TV you are watching the news. Why you are watching the news, or why you are reading the newspaper? Because you get, or you aware of the daily events or incidents, means whatever the things happen, okay, that we are getting the information from there. Or daily events matlab daily occurring, jo day by day jo bhi cheez banti hai, so that information we are getting from newspapers. After some time, these events became the past. Means if you are talking about the things which are happened in June month, okay, or we can say 15th of June. So after some time, means if you are talking about July, 1st July, so this 15th June became the past, okay. Means whatever the incidents or whatever events became, so after some time it became the past. We recall the date and time when the same type of incident happens. Now it is very important, recall matlab to memorize, yaad rakhna, okay, remember. So date and time when same type of incident happened, when we remember the things or events which had happened in the past, so the same type of incident happened again. सपोज इफ यू आर टेकिंग एग्जाम्पल के 15th जून है, उसमें सपोज किसी का बर्थडे है, और सेम टाइम वो फैमिली में कोई किसी के मैरिज है, राइट? तो व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट 15th ऑफ जून, और हम लोग किसी के बर्थडे की बात करेंगे, सो विद द सेम टाइम हम लोग वो मैरिज को भी याद करेंगे. मीन्स वी रिकॉल द डेट एंड टाइम व्हेन सेम टाइप ऑफ इंसिडेंट हैपन. सेम टाइम ऑफ इंसिडेंट अगर मतलब सेम है इंसिडेंट, मतलब कोई घटना, ओके, तो हम लोग क्या करेंगे, उसको याद करेंगे. फोटोग्राफ्स एंड डिटेल इंफॉर्मेशन गिवन ऑफ द पास्ट इन द न्यूज़पेपर हेल्प अस टू नो अवर हिस्ट्री, ओके. फोटोग्राफ्स एंड डिटेल इंफॉर्मेशन गिवन इन द पास्ट events in the newspaper help us to know the history. Means whatever the things are there in the newspaper and it is written, तो उसके बारे में जो लिखा होगा वो हमें किसके लिए यूज़फुल होगा, तो पास्ट इवेंट को जानने के लिए यूज़फुल होगा. नाउ यू नो वेरी वेल दैट एवरी सेकेंड ऑफ अक्टूबर दैट विल बी द यू नो वेरी वेल गांधी जयंती इज देयर, ओके, एंड एवरी सेकेंड अक्टूबर we are celebrating Gandhi Jayanti. So on the newspaper, in the newspaper, they every time on 2nd October, the past history of Gandhi ji is given, and we can aware or we can get the information about that. So the things, or we can say the sources, are useful to get the information about past as well as about history. Okay, which kind of information? Which kind of sources we are using day by day? So we can say TV, or we can say newspapers, okay. So these are the things that helpful to us to know the history as well as to aware about the past. Now you have one photograph here. You can see some of the vessels are here. Then photographs, stamp tickets. Then again coins are there. Even stamp postal ticket. Then tools are there. Weapons are there and all that thing. So these are the evidences, or we can say sources. And with the help of that, we come to know about the past, or we come to know about history, right? Now say, in the above painting, you can see a stamp, an idol. Idol matlab statue, murti. A seal, a utensils, matlab vessels, the things which we can use daily. Okay, utensils, vessels, various other tools. We come to know history through such sources, and with the help of these things, which, so from here the question is there, that how we come to know history, otherwise which sources help us to know about history. So stamp, idol, seal, utensils, vessels and various other tools are helpful to get the information about history. It is necessary to have knowledge of the past and to know and understand the present situation. It is also very important, maybe in the fill in the blanks, the question is there, that blank knowledge is useful to understand the present situation. So past knowledge is useful. If you want to learn present, so you should have the knowledge of past. So aapke paas kaun sa knowledge hona chahiye? Past ka knowledge hona chahiye. We know history of 1000 years from the old or ancient. Ancient matlab too old, bahut purani. Buildings, forts, temples, steeples and other sites. It is also very important how we can, or how we know the history of 1000 years. So which are the sources? So the sources are like old or ancient buildings, forts matlab jisko hum killa bolte hai wo, temples, steeples and other sites. Let us understand with the help of an activity. Now see, when collecting articles, photographs and pictures of painting, we gather historical information. If you are collecting any articles, okay, which are written in the past, then photographs or even pictures of any of the painting, so you come to know, or we can gather the historical information. Okay, suppose I want to gather the information about Mahatma Gandhi ji. So first of all, whatever the articles are written on Mahatma Gandhi ji, then some of the photographs, even pictures, paintings. So when I collect all the things, I have the proper information about Mahatma Gandhi. You might even know some people who have a collection of old paintings, photographs, coins, stamps and written information. You know very well, some people have hobbies. Okay, they have the hobby to collect the photograph, collect the paintings, collect the old coins, old stamps. आपको पता होगा कि उन लोगों की हॉबी होती है कि अलग अलग, किसी की हॉबी है कि अलग अलग कार के जो फोटोग्राफ्स हैं वो कलेक्ट करना, किसी की हॉबीज है अलग अलग स्टैम्प को कलेक्ट करना, ओल्ड कॉइन को कलेक्ट करना, फिर दूसरी कंट्रीज़ की करेंसीज है वो कलेक्ट करना. सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ दैट वी कैन गेट द प्रॉपर इंफॉर्मेशन. दिस ट्रेजर मतलब जिसको हम खजाना बोलते हैं वो, ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन वॉज पास्ड ऑन to us by earlier generation. Suppose your parents, matlab I am taking here X, aapke jo parents hai wo information gather kar rahe hai, to fir aapko milegi, matlab you are there. If you are collecting the information, then your generation, matlab your child or children, they get the information. So it pass from generation to generation. Now this question is very important in 2 marks. This question will be there in your exams. So in December 2000, most of the newspaper had published various articles with photographs on the ancient and events on the 20th century, which became famous as Millennium Gallery. So in exam, the question is there that what is a Millennium Gallery? So in December 2000, what happened? So most of the newspaper had published various articles. In almost newspapers, the articles were published with photographs, which about which, so the incident and events of the 20th century. So whatever the things that had happened in 20th century, the information as well as the photographs which was published in December 2000. Okay, so that gallery, or we can say the collection of the photographs, collection of the articles in the newspaper, which was published on December 2000, it is known as Millennium Gallery. So the question is that what is Millennium Gallery, or define Millennium Gallery. So in December 2000, most of the newspaper had published various articles with photographs on incident and events of the 20th century, right, which became famous as Millennium Gallery. So it is a very important question, note it down in your notebook. You are aware of the incident and personalities of the 20th century from the articles and photographs. Now suppose if we want to know that what had happened in 20th century, so how can we come to know? So we have already that Millennium Gallery, or if you have any articles or any things which you had already stored. So with the help of that, we come to know each and everything which had happened in the 20th century, means famous personality, incidents, or whatever things had happened during 20th century. We get all the information from that. Suppose if we are making the album, or we can say we are gathered the information of 2020 from the January to December month, means whatever the incidents are there, okay, about famous personalities and everything. So in 2021 we should have, we have one record or album that is of 2020, means whenever in the future you want to use it, so you can. So with the help of that incident, or even you can say with the help of that sources, you come to know about the incident, personality and everything. Since our history is very ancient, matlab too old, bahut purani hai, too old, we are always eager to know what people were eating and wearing in, how they lived, in what types of houses, and the activities that were a part of their life. You know very well, if someone is telling to you that our history is very ancient, so definitely the question is there in your mind that if we are talking about early humans, okay, that you had already learned, so early humans, so definitely we have the question in our mind that which kind of things they were eating, wearing which kind of clothes, they were lived in which house and all the things. So how we come to know? So with the sources, whatever the sources are there, with the help of that sources which indicate past, and even we can say history. Let us gather correct information from the reliable sources. Reliable matlab valid sources. Okay, so which are the sources? So that we have to learn in this chapter. Which are the valid sources? With that we are getting the proper information. So first one is that Tadpatra and Bhojpatra. So our first reliable or valid source, VALID, valid source, that is Tadpatra and Bhojpatra. So what is that? So Tadpatra and Bhojpatra both are the leaves, okay, leaves of trees, okay, you have in the picture, you can see here. And in the past the people used to write on Tadpatra and Bhojpatra, and still today we have in museums and even archives, okay, you will have here photograph Tadpatra and Bhojpatra, and you can see here some of the information is written on Tadpatra and Bhojpatra. Okay, now see, we can know about the past through various sources. The Tadpatra and Bhojpatra manuscripts written mostly in the Pandu script are some of them. Now it is very important, the main various sources, okay, with which we get the information about past, so that is Tadpatra and Bhojpatra. So I already told to you that both are the leaves of the trees, okay, and manuscripts matlab whatever the things or script which is used in the old days, so they were mostly written in the Pandu script. Wo kaun si script mein likhi gayi thi? To Pandu script mein likhi gayi thi. Right now we are using different script or languages, in the Hindi, English, Gujarati, okay, Tamil, Urdu, whatever. So generally, mostly they were written in the Pandu script. Bhojpatra are made from the skin of tree named Bhoj. So from here also the question will be there of one mark. The define Bhojpatra. So Bhojpatras are made from the skin. Now we skin, you know very well. Bark jisko hum bolte hai, wo. Okay, of the tree named Bhoj. Bhoj naam ka jo tree hai, उसके स्कीम का यूज़ करके जो इन्फॉर्मेशन लिखी जाती है वो कहाँ पे लिखी जाती है, सो भोजपत्र. थ्रू मोस्ट ऑफ द पांडु मैन्यूस्क्रिप्ट्स हैव बीन डिस्ट्रॉयड बाय इंसेक्ट. डिस्ट्रॉय करना मतलब नाश करना, एंड कर देना. ओके, बाय इंसेक्ट मतलब जो भी जीव जंतु होते हैं वो. सम आर स्टिल प्रिजर्व्ड इन टेम्पल्स, विहार्स, लाइब्रेरीज एंड गवर्नमेंट म्यूजियम्स. सो इट इज़ ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. डेफिनेटली द थिंग्स आर रिटन ऑन द लीव्स, सो एज टाइम पास्ट वो क्या हो जाएंगे, डिस्ट्रॉय हो जाएंगे. बट स्टिल जो बची हुई जो पांडु मैन्यूस्क्रिप्ट्स है वो हमें कहाँ पर देखने के लिए, प्रिजर्व्ड करना मतलब संभाल के स्टोर करके रखना. ओके, स्टोर्ड करना, संभाल के. तो कहाँ पे मिलती है हमें, टेम्पल्स, विहार. नाउ व्हाट इज़ विहार, सो दैट इज़ कंसिडर्ड विद द जेन्स. जेन्स के जो भी सेंट होते हैं, नंस होते हैं, उन लोगों के लिए रेस्ट करने के लिए एक प्लेस बनाया जाता है और रूम बनाया जाता है. ओके, सो दैट इज़ कॉल्ड विहार. और रूम्स बहुत सारे होते हैं, धर्मशाला जिसको हम बोलते हैं वो. देन सम आर प्रिजर्व्ड इन लाइब्रेरीज एंड अदर आर इन द गवर्नमेंट म्यूजियम्स. कभी कभी गवर्नमेंट म्यूजियम में भी हमें देखने के लिए मिलते हैं. यूजिंग दिस सोर्सेज वी गेट अ लॉट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट किंग्स, एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन एंड पब्लिक लाइफ इन एंशियंट टाइम. एंशियंट मतलब ओल्ड टाइम्स. सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस भोजपत्र एंड ताड़पत्र एंड इवन मैन्यूस्क्रिप्ट और पांडुस्क्रिप्ट वी कम टू नो अबाउट द किंग्स. सपोज हमारे पास कोई ये हमें एक लीफ मिला, सपोज मान ले ये लीफ है, उसके ऊपर लिखा है. सो ये लिखा है पर उसके लिए एक कार्बन डेटिंग सिस्टम आती है C14 दैट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. सो दैट इज़ अ साइंटिफिक प्रोसेस एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दैट वी कम टू नो एक्जैक्ट टाइम पीरियड. ओके, वी कम टू नो अबाउट द टाइम ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर एरा एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दैट वी कम टू नो अबाउट किंग्स एंड देयर एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन एंड इवन पब्लिक लाइफ ऑफ एंशियंट टाइम. सो दिस रिलायबल सोर्सेज आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो फर्स्ट वन दैट इज यू हैव टू रिमेंबर ताड़पत्र एंड भोजपत्र. सो दिस बोथ आर द रिलायबल सोर्सेज, मीन्स वैलिड सोर्सेज फॉर वॉट. So to come to know and to get the information about the history or about the past. Now you can see here in this slide you have two photographs. Pandu manuscript is written, some language is here. Okay, you can see something is written on ताड़पत्र एंड भोजपत्र एंड दिस इज द ट्री ऑफ भोज. और उसकी जो स्कीन है विच इज वी कैन ऑल्सो से बार्क. सो ऑन दैट दिस skin is used to write. Okay, and earlier when there was no Xerox machine, so people used to write on the Bhojpatra and Taadpatra. Even before, if we want to discuss, if we are talking about early humans, so you know very well, so with the help of stones, okay, they write on the trees ke jo bhi पोर्शन होते थे वहाँ पे वो लोग लिखते थे. फिर धीरे 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 करके उन लोगों ने जो टूल्स है और वीपन्स है वो डेवलप किए. फिर धीरे 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 करके भोजपत्र, ताड़पत्र एंड टुडे इफ़ यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट प्रेजेंट, सो वी हैव जेरोक्स मशीन, देन वी हैव द कलर प्रिंटर, देन स्कैनर मशीन्स आर देयर. सो दैट इज़ द हिस्ट्री. एंड प्रेजेंट इफ यू आर टॉकिंग, तो वी आर यूजिंग सोशल मीडिया. ओके, व्हाट्सएप, ईमेल्स हैं, वी आर सेंडिंग ईमेल, सो इट इज़ वेरी इजी. सो हाउ इट डेवलप दैट यू कम टू नो. एंड हम लोग वो सब कहाँ से सीखे, सो वी गेट द इंफॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम द हिस्ट्री ओनली. वो सारी चीज़ें हमें कहाँ से सीखने के लिए मिले, हिस्ट्री से. और धीरे 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 करके हम लोग एकदम डेवलप हो चुके हैं. सो आई होप इट इज़ क्लियर टू यू. एंड स्टिल यू हैव एनी डाउट, देन यू कैन राइट इन कमेंट बॉक्स. आई विल ट्राई टू सॉल्व योर डाउट्स एंड प्रॉब्लम्स. एंड इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो देन प्लीज लाइक इट एंड शेयर विद द अदर स्टूडेंट्स ऑल्सो. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग द वीडियो. हैव अ नाइस डे.